If you suffer from depression, you may have a higher risk of developing diabetes. According to CNN's 10-year study, which tracked more than 65,000 women between the ages of 50 and 75, found that women who were depressed were 17% more likely to develop diabetes than those who weren't. Women taking antidepressants had a 25% increased risk for diabetes. And vice versa, women with diabetes were 29% more likely to become depressed. And for those who require insulin therapy, the risk grows to 53%. Diabetes is the seventh leading cause of death, and depression affects more than 21 million Americans. These chronic illnesses can be deadly if untreated, making life insurance important for those who suffer. For more information, visit our website. You can also follow us on Twitter. Thank you for watching.